As the world's leading destination for Bertolotti surgery, VSI is leading the way with the newest and most advanced treatment options. I'm excited to share with you that I just performed the world's first ever robotic guided Bertolotti's joint resection. Now, this is a milestone providing patients with more minimally invasive surgical alternatives and faster recovery. Let me show you how it works.
Hello everybody, Dr. Good here, just telling you a little bit about the world's first robotic guided Bertolotti's resection. Okay, when we think about the low back, the lumbar spine, there are vertebrae stacked one on top of another. And you see these little wings that stick out? Well, there's movement amongst those wings. Now, a lot of people have a situation where the bottom bones, they're born with them stuck together. And this is like maybe 30% of us. But for a few people, there's friction between those bones that causes rubbing, and it can be a cause of pain called Bertolotti Syndrome. And people who have this lots of times have trouble figuring out why they have back pain. It can be really challenging for doctors to figure it out. And in a small number of people actually going in and removing a portion of this bone so the friction stops and the pain goes away is appropriate. Now, we did that for the first time ever using robotic guidance. And the benefit of the robotic guidance is we can actually make a plan on a computer before surgery. So we could see where the bone's coming together and rubbing. And normally for a surgeon to do this, they just have to make an incision and dissect down deep in there and cut it apart. Using robotics allows us to plan ahead of time exactly where we want to make the cuts in the bone. It can also allow us to plan our trajectories so that we can do this through a very minimal skin incision. So we can do a great job going in and safely getting this out with, through a very small incision, all using computer planning and a robotic arm to guide us. Really excited to share this with you. Thank you very much.